Thank you, Mr. Speaker. The budget means net tax cuts of £9 billion taking effect in an election year, but this is dwarfed by £27 billion of tax increases that have taken effect last year and £19 billion tax rises which will come into effect after the general election because of the actions of her party. The Chancellor has given with one hand, taken with the other. Does the Leader of the House think her party is fooling anyone?